ago. She was crying on my shoulder. All I could do was hold her. Only made us closer.
I intend to marry the Lady Alicent Hightower.
Rhaenyra would not be a cook. The princess was more suited to the role. You don't need to remind me. But it needn't be. None of it needs be this way in truth, Rhaenyra.
Asim was large enough to settle to.
I don't believe I'm quite content as a spectator.
Thank you.
Would you have me raise a man to steal his own sister's birthright?
I want to fly with you and drive him back. See the great wonders across the narrow sea and eat only cake.
To me, she remains a maiden.
I missed you too.
And I believe her.
To secure her place, you have to put your children to
the sword. You are the challenge! You are the challenge!
Except one day you.
Simply by living and breathing!
The queen has requested that the child be brought to her.
Why? My son, Jacerys, will inherit the Iron Throne after me. I propose we betroth him to your daughter, Helene.
I need to marry my only daughter to one of her plain-featured sons.
Called us bastards.
This is the host. Alicent must be sharp with the questions so we might learn where he thinks such
son. My son has lost an eye.
Where he sacrificed!
I see you.
I wish to raise my cup to Her Grace the Queen.
You will make a fine queen. You just arrived.
Hello. Return on Dragonback.
And you're usurping the throne?
It was my husband's dying wish. Believe it or no, it is of no consequence. Aegon will be king.
Aegon has been crowned as his successor.
Alicent, demand that you declare for Aegon.
But the king did not wish for the murder of his daughter. He loved her, I will not have you denied it.
I am a mother too, and you have yet to answer for the murder of my son.
I repudiate that act with all my heart.
Of course you do.
There's been
no mistake.